SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to update iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a couple of different ways that you can update your iPhone 14. The first is to install any available iOS updates, and the second is to install any app updates. To install an iOS update on your iPhone 14, you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. You can then tap the Software Update button. And then this is going to bring up this screen. And if there is an update available for your iPhone, it's going to show the iOS version that you can update to. And then you can select to update now or update tonight. Note that there's also an Automatic Updates button up here. So if you tap that, then you can choose to customize whether you would like your iPhone to automatically install your updates. The second way that you can update your iPhone is to update your apps. You can manually do this by opening the App Store. You can then select your profile icon at the top right, and then you can scroll down and you can either tap the Update button next to an app that you want to update, or you can tap Update All to install all available updates. If you don't want to manually take care of this, then you can also enable an option to automatically update your apps, which you can find by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the App Store option, and then you can tap the button to the right of App Updates to turn it on, which means that your iPhone will automatically install new app updates when they're available.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.